Hi, I'm Patrick, and I'm here to tell you about four common mistakes that students do while preparing for the CAT exam. The first mistake that they normally commit is that they focus too much on the books. But a lot of preparation for CAT is beyond the books. For example, in English, most of your preparation will be on reading. If you read, it will help you in your English. Same with DILR. If you can solve a lot of puzzles which are beyond the books, like Sudoku or any other puzzle books, that should help you with regards to cracking the DILR puzzles. Even in mathematics, a lot of sums that come in the examination are not present in the books. You need to go beyond the books and get better ideas, maybe from the mocks, maybe from different other sources, and that is what will help you to prepare better. The second mistake that people do is that they study too much which is not required for the exam. For example, in English, they focus a lot on grammar, and grammar has not been coming in the CAT for the recent years. Similarly, in mathematics, they focus on topics or theorems which will never come in the exam, like the remainder theorem. People focus so much time on theorems like Chinese theorem, remainder theorem, etc., which never comes. Also, they focus so much on so difficult concepts. And normally, if you look at what comes in the CAT, a normally simple school level mathematics, just twisted to make you think. That brings us to the third point. People are more focused on getting their results than maybe on the thinking process. You need to focus on thinking process more. For example, if you solve a sum, go back and just see, is there a better way of solving? Is there an alternate method of solving? Check your thinking process, the way you came across to the answer. That is what will help you to be better. But unfortunately, a lot of students are focused only on getting the answers. And that, unfortunately, when there is a twisted sum in the exam, they are not able to replicate it. So start thinking, and that will help you to do better in the exam. And fourth is to be consistent. Try to be consistent as regards to exam while preparing as far as possible. It's important that you study 2 hours every day for 4 days than maybe preparing for 12 hours a single day. Regularity is more important, and that will help you to be better with regards to CAT. I hope this helps. Thank you.